Hey, sorry about here. I know trying to get a crowd of yesterday, but hairdresser used to go to Asda's. They were night colour, so I move on to this one. But that bitch called Nikasud, and this is for you, Nikasud, you bitch. You know why? Because after this is the weekend, you're coming back to Scottish government, and you go demand a second independent referendum. Think back in 2014, what did Alison, Westminster of Scotland before Nicola Sturgeon took over, what did he say in 2014 a referendum? This could be once in a lifetime. What's mean, Nicola Sturgeon? He understand English? Maybe you're Spanish, you don't understand English. It's this. What it means, once in a lifetime, means that's it. A referendum is dead, independence is dead. So let's get on with it. Scotland voted to remain part of the United Kingdom. Okay, we voted to stay with the EU. But we got to say that we're leaving. I wanted to vote leave, Nicola Sturgeon, because I don't think EU care damn about us. I got this DVD 1 3 weeks ago called Friends. Like, imagine, Nicola Sturgeon, if it were a nuclear war, we all were under a nuclear war, and England and Ireland and Wales were saved by a nuclear bomb, and Scotland be bombed. Where would you be, Nicola Sturgeon? Nowhere. You'd be batting that brick in Spain we born, because you don't understand once in a generation. Which means the SNP, you got to understand English. Why are you running Scotland if you don't understand bloody English, SNP, because you don't understand English. I mean, me, I'm anti-Scottish, which means I totally hate Scotland, right? I totally hate Francis Josie. They're not funny like Malcolm Wise or Cannonball. Because Francis Josie, I had to really understand what they say. I had to understand what Jack Maloney looking forward to say if you're anti-Scottish. I don't want to laugh at Malcolm Wise sketches or Cannonball, but Francis Josie, yuck. Right, let's forget about them. I'm a crud. I'm anti-Scottish. And I'm crud. I love you, chat. And to the SNP, you want to remain in Europe. Why don't you get out of the country? Keep telling your 100 times on Facebook, Nicola Sturgeon. Why don't you get out of the country? And the rest of you who want to stay part of the United Kingdom, and they say, but English, I will want to join. Why don't we all join together and tell Scottish Green Party and SNP and the Yes voters to get out of the country? Bye, it's Jackie signing off. Bye.